In D2L, you can set it so that your students are able to see their quiz scores and even feedback on individual questions, whether or not your quiz is attached to a gradebook item. So right now I have a quiz here that one of my students has taken, but the score is not published. So in the student view, the student can come back to the quiz in the quizzes area and can see that she has an attempt. So she's taken the quiz at least once. And if she clicks on the quiz though, it's not going to give her any indication of a grade or anything like that. If she clicks the drop-down menu caret next to the quiz name and chooses submissions, she can see that she has an attempt, but there's no score. And if she clicks on that, it gives her some generic information on the time when she took it. Okay, so let's make it so that my student can see her score. This is a very simple quiz, and so D2L has auto-graded this quiz, but it has not published the scores because I did not tell it to publish the scores when I built or edited the quiz. See our other videos for how to do that. Meantime, let's say I want to manually publish these scores because, well, they're ready to go. So I'm going to click the drop-down menu caret and choose grade. I could have as many students. I have one student. I could have 50 students in this class. It wouldn't make much of a difference, except that if I'm going to carry out the publish command, if I have more than 20 students, I'm going to want that all students are on the same page. So I would switch to say 50 per page or something like that. D2L's already graded this quiz. If I want, I can go in and I can double check to make sure that it's done that the way it should have. Okay. And I could publish it here, but I want to carry that operation out with all quizzes at once, all my students all at once. So I'm going to check the box right here next to the header row. And so that way it would check the box of all my students. And then I say publish feedback. Users will receive feedback on publishing. Yes. Click yes. And there we go. Now it's published. Okay. Now, I actually set a submission view on this quiz. So not only will my student now be able to see her score, she will also be able to revisit the quiz and see the questions themselves. Okay, so I'm going to move this back over out of the way, and let's take a look at the student view. And let's say she comes into the quizzes area, and she now sees this link, feedback on attempt. Okay, so she clicks it. And she sees her score for the overall score for the quiz. And because I've set up the submission view, when she clicks the submission name, attempt one, she actually sees the questions and her score on each question. I did not tell it to show her the correct answer, but I could have just as easily done that. And so publishing quiz scores means effectively you are presenting those scores to your students. If you do not have a submission view, they just see their overall score. If you have a submission view, they can revisit the quiz itself and look at the questions in accordance with the guidelines you set up in the submission view.